in Tully Lobby sold pops. And I'm gonna get me a Captain Movie pop. I don't think it's gonna be but nope, not 138. So I hot topic. I just didn't want to
Thank you. Ginny Weasley pop. Then I got the Potato Patel pop from Hot Topic. They had a deal going on today. You can get like 3 for $27 or something like that. And then I got the T-Son from Doctor Who. It's from this year's Comic Con from New York. You can tell because I have the little sticker. Also, what else did I get today? From GameStop, I got my game, Minecraft. I've been wanting to try this, so I figured I'll do it today. Why not? Also, I got this cute little Zero Hot Topic Pop Pocket. It looked cool when I bought it, so I felt like, eh, why not? It's from Nightmare Before Christmas, and I love, sometimes I like it, sometimes I gotta be in the mood for it. This time of year, I have to get it. Then, today at Hobby Lobby, who knew Hobby Lobby sold pops? I sure didn't. I got the Captain America little Pop Pocket thing. It was cute. Like I said, who knew that Hobby Lobby sold these? I didn't until today. Then at Gabriel's, which is like a discounted place type deal, they do sell stuff from other stores, close out type deals. I got this Chewie, which I love Chewie from Star Wars. It's basically the only Star Wars character I like besides the Ewoks. It's my favorite one. Everything out of Star Wars is Ewok movies. I love that version. Alright, so this one is worth $13, which I was kind of shocked. This one I couldn't get a pass on the Funko app for some odd reason. Knew could I do this one or my Harry Potter one. But this one I was shocked, which not really since it's a new one, was $46, which was really shocked. And I was shocked was Chewy was $6, and that one came out in yes, and a couple years ago, couldn't really tell you. Captain America Hugh was worth $3, and my Rocket was worth $9, which I think was a pretty good haul. And this is everything else I own of pops right now, but I'm starting to collect them. I was really happy about what I got today, so sorry for the mess. If you can tell, I'm a movie whore. I love, one thing DC I like is Batman and the Joker, but I'm a big Marvel fan.